commoner appearance of ATRT in the posterior fossa in the CP angle and can present with a cystic component as well. Like in this case, we have a solid and cystic component.